Why do they only have dictates, directions, and advisories for temples? Why not mosques and places of worship of other religions? Siddaramaiah Congress government in Karnataka has recently issued directions for temples in the state to have signage on their premises specifying that funds donated by devotees will not be diverted for other purposes. All 34,000 odd state-run Hindu temples in Karnataka have been asked to comply with orders. Congress Minister Ramalinga Reddy said this decision was taken to counter propaganda that income earned by Hindu temples are being diverted by the Congress government. But then if Congress was so sincere, why earlier this year the Congress government brought Karnataka Hindu Religious Institutions and Charitable Endowments Bill? According to the bill, 10% of the gross income of temples whose gross annual income exceeds rupees 1 crore will be put in a common pool, which will be used for a number of purposes, including the grant of aid to any other religious institutions which is poor or in needy circumstances. Remember, the same Siddaramaiah government in 2016 asked the temple to put up a display board at their entrance, which should read, "Entry for Devara Darshan is free and open to all irrespective of caste, race, religion and gender." But while Congress tried to portray this step to as an effort to end discrimination at temples, it was certainly a game plan of the grand old party to divide Hindus. But then the question comes up, would the same standards apply to places of worship for other religions? Will mosques have similar notices at their entrance? There are also cases when Muslims of certain subsects are not allowed entry into mosques of other sects. But then Congress has its own priorities and Hindus certainly do not fall in it.